Hola, esperamos que estén bien. Queremos repasar la hoja de práctica que se llama Qué triste. En el ejemplo, Marcela no estudia, por eso no aprende. Marcela doesn't study, that's why she doesn't learn. So we want to say, how sad. If she studied, she would learn. So the if part needs the imperfect subjunctive. And again, that's third person plural preterite. Estudiaron, drop the ron. Estudiará for Marcela. And the conditional in the main clause is going to be ia, ias, ia, iamos, and ian added to the end of the infinitive unless it's an irregular. Qué triste. Si estudiara, aprendería. Número uno. Lorenzo no presta atención, por eso no comprende. Qué ridículo. Si Lorenzo prestara atención, comprendería. How ridiculous. If Lorenzo paid attention, he would understand. Claudia no llama a sus amigos, por eso están enojados. Claudia doesn't call her friends, for that they are upset or mad with her. Maleducada means poorly mannered. Qué maleducada. Si amaras a sus amigos, no estarían enojados. Número tres. Pablo no duerme, por eso está siempre cansado. What a shame. If he slept more, he would not be tired. Qué lástima. Si durmiera, no estaría cansado. Dormir is a stem changer in the present tense. And it's an ir verb, which means it has a stem change in the preterite. Luisa no sale con sus amigos. Por eso no se divierte. Luisa does not go out with her friends. For that reason, she doesn't have fun. How boring. If she went out with her friends, she would have fun. Si saliera con sus amigos, se divertiría. Se divertiría. By the way, we're starting all of these sentences off with que and an adjective. That means how tall, if you say que alto. Que inteligente, how intelligent. So an adjective with que means how. Número cinco, Juanito no corre con cuidado, por eso se lastima. Que peligroso, how dangerous. If he ran with caution, or if he ran carefully, he would not injure himself. Si corriera con cuidado, no se lastimaría. Carolina no arregla su cuarto, por eso no encuentra sus libros. Si arreglara su cuarto, encontraría sus libros. Number seven, Paco se despierta tarde, por eso no puede asistir a su clase. Qué tonto. If he woke up earlier, he would be able to attend his class. Si se despertara más temprano, podría asistir a su clase. And finally, number eight is stated two different ways just to show you that the si clause does not have to be first. Qué tímida. Si hablara con más personas, tendría amigos. And the second one says, qué tímida. Tendría más amigos si hablara con más personas. The first one says, if she spoke with more people, she would have more friends. The second one says, she would have more friends if she spoke with more people. Either one is completely acceptable. Just make sure that you keep the imperfect subjunctive with the C clause of the sentence, whether it's the first clause or the second. Let us know if you have any questions. Adios.